converted, anybody changed, you've seen the spinning lady. So I want to quickly, I've seen this video, I would probably say 150 to 200 times, and I've only ever been able to see her turn clockwise. And so there's a little bit of, so what I want to do is kind of talk to you about this. So the research behind this, if you see her going clockwise, your right side of the brain. If you see her going counterclockwise, your left side of the brain. If you see her going both, you're crazy. And so why would I show you a picture of a woman wearing a swim bodysuit in a math conference? And the first time I saw this, and after seeing it over and over again, I can't help but think that mathematics is like a spinning lady. And so many times I see the mathematics spinning one way, but yet students see the mathematics spinning another way. And we can sit here and people can wrap their arm around you, and you can watch her foot, you can watch the shadow, the ponytail, you can watch every single part of this lady, and you'll never see her spin the other way. So just be mindful moving forward, and I continue to remind myself about that spinning lady when I'm engaging with students. And so, as I wrap up, I just want to share the five lessons. I want to summarize all of them here. I always try to surround myself around people smarter than myself. Try and be that smelt. Try and be the dumbest person in the room. The second is that purposeful adaptation. So continuing to change what I'm doing, but being purposeful, just not changing and adding to it for the sake of adding to it. I've really come, especially in this group here, that vulnerability is the birthplace of my professional growth. So the second I say I don't know something, there's three or four of you that say, hey, Graham, let me help you out. And if the more that we can foster this in ourselves and in our colleagues, our students will benefit from it. And the fourth one is the less I talk, the smarter I sound. And so there's four here, but I wanted to share five with you. And the last one is all of us, well, we're smarter than one of us. So thank you very much for today, and hopefully next year we can have more elementary people here. But thank you so much, and hopefully you enjoy the rest of the conference.